We have a very special presentation this evening. Please help me welcome our principal, Miss Carmen Crosay. Also joining us from the Sad Independent School District, our superintendent, Dr. Xavier De La Torre. Also, please welcome Dr. Catherine Kennedy, Mr. Mark Olivas, Mr. Paul Pearson, Mr. Shane Haggerty, Ms. Patricia McLean, and Mr. Craig Harmon.
Carol.
Ladies and gentlemen, in 1987, Del Valle opened its doors to educate our community and to serve the people of the Lower Valley. 27 years later, the motto we stand by still holds true today.
One family,
one destiny. Tonight, we would like to recognize a very special member of our student body. He has been battling a medical condition that causes significant muscle disorders, but that doesn't stop him from his love of music and everything else that high school has to offer. Earlier this year, his family learned that he would qualify for Make-A-Wish, a nonprofit organization that grants the wishes of kids fighting life-threatening conditions. Like all kids, when introduced to the Make-A-Wish Foundation and given the chance to have their one true wish granted, this student instantly thought about what he could wish for. He could have wished to meet his favorite pro athlete or travel to an exotic destination. But for his wish, he wanted to give back to his community and Del Valle High School. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming the Make-A-Wish Foundation of North Texas El Paso Regional Office and Rob and Mark from Guitar Center of El Paso. Also joining us tonight is Bonnie and Roy Sanchez, Stephanie Sanchez and Daniel Dominguez, and grandparents Chewy and Margie Martinez. Ladies and gentlemen, Guitar Center of El Paso and the Make-A-Wish Foundation are here tonight to grant a special wish. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome our student, Stephen Dominguez.
Steven!
We love you, Steven.
We love Steven.
We love Steven. We love you, Steven.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause to Steven Dominguez. Steven, on behalf of our principal, Ms. Carmen Croce, and our superintendent, Dr. Xavier Delatore, we gladly accept your donation. Thank you.
Steven, say cheese.
Yeah.